Biology is the study of living systems, and here in the biology department at Syracuse University, we study the full range of biology, from molecules to ecosystems. The great thing about that for students is as they can gain a really strong foundation in that breadth of biology, but we have lots of opportunities for them to choose different courses and follow their own interests.
What I love about the program is that there are so many different classes of different interests that you can take, and I've taken neuroscience classes, I've taken ecology classes, and there's so many opportunities.
Syracuse Biology is a unique program in that there's such a variety of things that you can pursue, and it's also really easy to engage in research.
I always knew I wanted to be involved in research. I just wasn't sure kind of what field I wanted to go into. The biology department actually held a research fair, and at that research fair I got to see kind of different departments, and that kind of gave me a better idea of what I wanted to go into and then how I could excel as a student.
Students studying biology go on to a lot of different career paths. We've had students that are pre-health that actually learn the basics of science and the scientific process and then go on to medical school. But we've also had students go on to veterinary school, master's programs and PhD programs in a variety of biological fields.
The fact that the faculty is that willing to have undergraduates do meaningful work that actually contributes towards the publications really excites me and motivates me to keep on putting my best foot forward.
Students can do research with a professor here in the department, and we also have lots of funding for students to do their own research projects, including funding that they can apply for to work full-time doing research over the summer.
They're actually contributing to cutting-edge science as part of their training.
I chose to come to Syracuse because I knew that it would be such a supportive environment. Everyone I had talked about it as a family, and while I didn't really believe them, being here has really pushed me into that mindset of having such a supportive community, and it's been really wonderful.
We have very innovative pedagogical approaches where we're able to flip the classroom and build a very tightly knit community, which allows students to get to know each other quite well.
The faculty and the staff want you to succeed outside of your classes, and they care about your personal achievements. The biology program offers different clubs and programs that fosters a community of biology students who are really dedicated to their field and that want to succeed together.
Something else that's unique about the program here at Syracuse University is that it's easy to combine a degree in biology with what we call an integrated learning major, or ILM. And many of our students combine biology with forensic science, for example, or with neuroscience, and there are lots of other options as well.
Faculty are able to talk to students one-on-one about career paths and try to give them guidance on applications or even just talking about what it is that they're interested in.
The department has made me feel welcomed and supported, whether it be meeting one-on-one, if I have questions about a project. I've always felt they really want me to succeed.
This really is a community that wants to help everybody succeed and achieve their potential. And faculty, staff, and students work together to make that happen. I encourage students to come to Syracuse University to study biology because I know that we help our students achieve their dreams and their goals.